Becoming a lot cooler here in the Valley. More kids are opting to play ice hockey across our state, but with increased play comes a rise in the risk of this.
Absolutely. Allison Rodriguez is joining us live, breaking down what parents need to know. So, Allison, what kinds of risks are we talking about here?
Well, Nick and Kaylee, we're talking about head injuries, namely concussions. You know, this is a sport that people have a lot of passion for. These guys meet twice a week, come here before the sun is even up to get in their play. So with ice hockey's rise in popularity, it's more important than ever to make sure our kids are playing safely. It's early Saturday morning at the Arcadia Ice Arena, and it's time for hockey practice.
Okay, let's go, guys!
He's played football, he's played baseball, and we gave him every choice, and this is his love, his passion.
The love of the sport is growing all across Arizona. In the last few years, participation has jumped to 4,500 players across the state.
It's absolutely fantastic. We've actually doubled it since I was playing about 10 years ago.
Justin Rogers helps coordinate the youth hockey programs in Phoenix. Besides the sport's booming popularity, Rogers says he's also seen the biggest change in safety. They've learned more when it comes to head blows and concussions.
Now, at the beginning of the season, these little athletes and their parents are taken aside and talked to about concussions and those warning signs to look out for.
After that, throughout the season, if there's even an inkling that we have a concussion or anything that revolves a concussion, they have to clear that test before we will release them back onto the ice. So they have to go and talk to their doctor. It could be anything from falling weird to getting hit into the boards.
Now, club sports don't have the same safety oversight that schools do, so it really is a team effort when it comes to keeping players safe. Mom Christy Diemer says it's something they've addressed in her home.
I feel like he's protected out there. I feel like the coaches have all their best interests at heart, and safety is, of course, the top priority.
Now, safety experts say the best thing to keep kids safe is making sure the referees are penalizing those bad hits, and they just keep educating everyone, family members, about those warning signs to look for. And now that the cost of playing ice hockey here in the Valley has gone down a lot, everyone just thinks that the popularity is just going to continue to grow from here. Kaylee and Nick, more and more people getting involved and getting out on the ice.
Yeah, and well, we have these great programs in place right here in Arizona, so it's good to see that encouraging these families to get out and involved as well.
Totally. Allison, thank you for that.